innovative iRecovery project is the first of its kind in Italy, and now the heat from the steelworks that is normally lost will be recycled to produce electricity and heat for our city of Brescia. Together, Orimar 10 Steelworks, Tenova, Technological Engineers, Turboden, Turbo Generators Manufacturer, and A2A, Utilities and Energy Suppliers for the City, have created a sustainable energy and environmental project that truly integrates industry and the city. An enormous amount of heat is lost during steel production, so iRecovery will carry this heat to a recovery system that will generate steam. Initially, the steam is stored and then later converted to electric power through an organic Rankine cycle turbine and then to thermal power that supplies the Brescia remote heating grid. It is a totally closed cycle so that no drops of water are lost. With this system, iRecovery will provide heat to 2,000 families in the winter, and in the summer will produce clean electricity able to satisfy the needs of 700 families in a manner that totally respects the environment and guarantees a reduction of 10,000 tons of CO2 into the atmosphere. Every year, the factory will provide the city with 50 gigawatts per thermal hour, thanks to a network of four companies and the Pitagoras project promoted by the European Union, combined to make Brescia a real smart city. iRecovery, steel heat to heat the city.